everyone, Paul Ickert, January 1st. I want to tell you, I learned the greatest lesson I've ever learned when I had surgery on my foot and I had to go on crutches all the time. I learned how to cook on crutches. I learned how to work on crutches. But the most important thing I learned about being on crutches is that lean is super important to people who have a little bit of a disability. And when you can't walk very easily, you find better ways to do everything. So here I am finishing this beautiful table. I finished it in like 1/10 of the time it normally takes me because I couldn't waste any motion walking around it like I did before because I had two legs, but now I only have one leg and the other one's hobbling. I have to be super efficient. It's amazing what you learn by being on crutches or being disabled. It's the best lesson I've learned. 17 years of doing lean, I don't think I've learned more in the last week since I had my surgery on my foot on how to be more lean. Thanks a lot.
And another great improvement, I took two boxes, fast wrapped them to the top of a scooter, and now I have a knee scooter. So simple.